Every time you lift a person within the labor force to a higher level of productivity or ability, then you're moving the full labor force forward. And that's what's important about having a community college like ASU Mountain Home in your region, is it provides that avenue for economic development. It also provides the opportunity for industries that are looking to either expand or locate here to know that they have a partner who will help them in training and keeping a stable, well-trained workforce available for them. It's really critical to know what to do in terms of industrial training. So we began to visit all of our local industries and talk to them about what their needs are. And we've continued to do that across the last 10 years. We've always had a person in that position who works every day with our local industries, discussing their training needs, discussing their upcoming plans for development and new equipment they're bringing into the plant, and the kinds of things they need for their labor force. So we continue to do that and work on our programs and expand what we're doing. And when you see us expanding, it's because our industry is asking us to bring those skill sets into the labor force.
So as the Dean of Health Sciences, I am working to make sure we bring the programs to Baxter County and Marion County that are needed by different agencies and facilities. In our school, we currently have nursing programs. We have a CNA program, phlebotomy, paramedic, EMT, and we also do medical coding classes here on our campus. We now, according to our state requirements, we can offer up to 50% of clinical time in a simulation lab. And we were able to acquire a sim mom who actually delivers babies. And we have Simman 3G who is sitting here behind me. And we can do most anything with him that we would do with a regular patient.
So whether it's a technical solution that they need to be trained on a new piece of equipment, or whether it's a leadership or a soft skill that they need to get training on. We have multiple different areas out here, including mechatronics, which is big with Baxter Labs. We have a welding program that has 44 high school kids in it every day from 8 to 11, which is really big for our local boat manufacturers.
Economic development to me is really about developing a workforce that can support the activities of our local employers. We are able to improve initial earnings for new hires. They come with a basic skill set. Our graduates should advance quicker within their company because they've already got some of those basic skills, and hopefully we've trained them to be ready for that next level, and they can become ultimately the leadership in our existing industry over time.